Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and welcome back to ESA's Earth and Space program. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-1 takes us over Baja California in northern Mexico. This full-color image contains three separate images overlaid on top of each other. Captured in April, May, and June, the different colors represent changes that occurred on the ground. Baja California is just south of the US border. Its capital city, Mexicali, is visible top left of the image. The Colorado River, which here marks the border between Baja California and Sonora, can be seen cutting through the rich and colorful patchwork of agricultural land, before it fans out and splits into multiple streams. Flowing for over 2,300 kilometers, the Colorado River rises in the central Rocky Mountains in Colorado, flows through the Grand Canyon, before crossing the Mexican border and emptying into the Gulf of California, also known as the Sea of Cortez. The Colorado River Delta once covered a large area of land and, owing to its nutrients carried downstream, supported a large population of plant and bird life. However, today water that flows is trapped by dams for residential use, electricity generation, as well as crop irrigation for the nearby Imperial Valley and Mexicali Valley. The reduction in flow by dams and diversions traps the majority of the river's sediments before they reach the Gulf of California, impacting water quality. Sentinel-1 is a two-satellite mission, each carrying a radar instrument that can see through clouds and rain. As a constellation of two satellites orbiting 180 degrees apart, the mission can repeat observations every 6 days, which is also useful for monitoring evolving situations. And this brings us to the end of this edition. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Thanks for watching.